Today, friends, we're going to be talking about micro trips and toys. So what's a micro trip? Well, Amazon defines it as any trip that you take to a store that's less than 5 minutes long. And since Amazon installed Amazon lockers in Whole Foods after they bought them last year, micro trips are up 11%. So what exactly happens on a micro trip? Well, you order something from Amazon and you have it sent to a locker because you don't want it to sit at your doorstep, so you want it to be safe. You show up at Whole Foods, you pick up said item, and you turn around and you say, oh man, they got kumquats here. At this point, you're probably thinking to yourself, okay, why do I care about this? Well, you care because this morning there was a leaked report showing that Amazon is taking the place of Toys R Us and releasing a toy catalog around October to get you ready for holiday shopping. So they're taking all those digital learnings, every imprint that you've given them, every piece of data, and they're now moving it back into physical space because there's $6.5 billion in toys that are no longer being owned by the Toys R Us market, because in fourth quarter, Toys R Us was winning $6.5 billion yearly. That's now gone, up for grabs. Jump ball, son. And I think the toy catalog is their foray into the idea of wonder, something you know that I have a deep love of. The idea that if they could be the dreaming phase of your fourth quarter shopping, the thing that your kid runs up to you and says, hey, I totally need this for Christmas. If they could be that, they move from being the convenience, the I gotta get it at the last minute because I forgot to order something for Christmas or Hanukkah or whatever, to the place that you start your shopping, the place that the dreaming starts. What if with all that data, all that knowledge, all those warehouses, all that scale, they could eliminate scarcity for your children? What would that, if you're a parent, I'm a parent, if you're a parent, what would that mean for you to be able to shop and know that you could get the hottest toy because they got the hottest toy? If you're a parent, you're excited about this. If you're a retailer, you're probably having second thoughts about what this all means to you and the $6.5 billion up for grabs this Q4 in the toy business. It means if you're in that space, maybe it's time to play a different game. Not a game on cost, not a game on scale, but a game on experience. There's a toy store in Saugatuck, Michigan called the Teeny Tiny Toy Store. They're playing a different game. And if you haven't heard of them, haven't seen them, go check them out online because they're doing what I'm talking about. They're creating an experience, so you actually want to go into the physical space and experience that event that happens at the Teeny Tiny Toy Store. That is what Amazon's trying to do at scale. So, if you're trying to connect with people in the toy space heading into Q4, what are the sorts of things you need to do to compete when Amazon drops a toy catalog? And that, my friends, is your Thursday micro trip. I hope you're having an awesome day. I'm going to unplug for a week. I'm gonna head to Wisconsin for a wedding. So I will not be around all next week, but all new videos the week after that. In the meantime, if you need anything, it's Eric at mlive.com.